Hello and welcome back to my channel. My name is Smoke Guy and today we are playing GTA 5 online. I'm gonna do some shit that I wanna do. I wanna achieve something that that is specific standard job. Hey, Mr. Best, the Mr. Best 420. I wanna do some cool job. First I wanna do some cool job and then some heist, some small heist or maybe like that. Depends on this video. Oh shit, depends on this video. Okay, first I want to do some cool job and then it depends on what I want to do after this. Yeah, I'm Smoke Guy, so I have a grin on my face. This is not smoke. I don't have a smoke mask. I want to find a smoke mask. Okay, Jalma, the heist, the human lab rape. Yeah, how about that? I want to do that. Okay, now we are doing some big missions for big guys. Potential cut is huge. I can buy a house after that. No, I cannot yet. But still, it's a huge cut. Because as you can see, the crew members, the levels are high, and I am low. It's gonna be epic, it's gonna be cool. It's gonna be epic. Cause I'm trying to level up. Where is the other crew member? To wait for my team to get to the insurgent. Yeah, you can read down there. And my team is it's over here. Oh, Rico. Okay. Can I just go towards them? Yeah, I think I can.
Up.
away. That's 4 kilometers. Get there safely. No, okay. Okay, so now we're here at the place.
You're approaching the target. Pull up outside and we'll talk logistics.
Now we're here.
We've hacked in and put the CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show you. I'm sending you the live feed. Control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to, but you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay.
Then
there are multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work.
Awesome. Shit. My gun is slow as fuck. Okay, the pistol has a suppressor.
You're doing well, keep it up. Stay quiet, keep moving. Concentration is key, people. Take an amphetamine if you have one. Visualize your goal. Let's do this. Only the guys between the gate and the garage are mission critical, but I like your thinking. Get familiar with your surroundings. You'll be back here. soon. You'll need to hack the security panel to get the insurgent into the bay.
No.
Go to work on it.
Fuck. Man, I look so badass. Like a Ghost Rider. Costumes available. Okay, it's not. Oh, God, son of a bitch.
There's a Meriwether team inbound. They have no reason to suspect you. Do not engage.
What are you doing, Jamal? Jamal Malik. Jamal. Sorry, Jamal. Oh, Jamal.
Okay, hurry it up. We just lost connection. They're seeing live images on the security feed.
Dude, what did you want to grab the guy? Yeah, be prepared. Whoa, I got gold? For what? I didn't do anything. Oh, I drove the car. Okay. Holy shit. Hell yeah. That was a cool mission, the setup mission was cool. That was awesome. How much I have in my bank? Holy shit, 60,000 bucks. Okay. So I guess that's it for today videos, I guess. Whoa, fuck! Okay.
Fucking crazy.
You call me fucking crazy? Dumbass shit. Hey?
No fucking way!
Okay, thank you for watching me playing this game. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you like my channel, hit the subscribe button. And I will see all you dudes in the next video, dudes. I guess so. Peace out. Yeah. I'm gonna buy a house after this. Yeah. A house. After this, a house.